Simonetta is an 11-year-old girl. She is the daughter of the Italian judge Alfonso Lamberti. Her father is an important man who fights against injustice and illegality. For a couple of years, he has been investigating the management of some contracts controlled by the Camorra, the Italian mafia acting near Naples. Simonetta is a very intelligent girl, cheerful, reliable, and an incurable dreamer. According to her parents, she is so beautiful and graceful that she looks like out of a painting. They are proud of her and she adores them. They are her special heroes, and when she thinks about her future, she is sure she will follow their footsteps. Either she will become a judge as her dad or a teacher as her mom, but judge or teacher, that's a great dilemma. Sitting at her school desk near the window, Simonetta often looks at the trees and at the fields surrounding her school, and she thinks about the stories her father tells her when they spend some time together. Unfortunately, her dad is often away because of his job, but when he is at home, all his free time is for his beloved daughter. The nature around her school reminds Simonetta the words her father used one day to explain her that most of the land of their wonderful country has been polluted by dangerous toxic waste hidden underground, instead of being disposed of in special plants. A sunny spring day, Simonetta's father makes his daughter a surprise. They will spend a special day together. They will go to the beach and they will stay there as long as they wish. It's a beautiful sunny day. The air is warm and enveloping. A swim, a walk by the sea, or just a small bucket full of shells. That will be their little treasure to take home for mom. Simonetta is happy and excited, and she doesn't know that will be the latest day she is going to spend with her father. Simonetta and her dad really spend a beautiful day together. They make sand castles, they run on the beach, they pick up a lot of shells to take home. Time quickly goes by. It's almost 6 o'clock and the sun is low on the horizon. When they get into the car, Simonetta is so tired that she falls asleep and a smile is painted on her face. She is dreaming of the unforgettable day she has just spent with her dad. On the way home, 8 bullets reach the judge's car. He immediately realizes what's going on and tries to protect his daughter with his body. But one bullet hits Simonetta and kills her. Her father, the real goal of the ambush, survives and decides to keep on fighting against illegality in spite of the mafia intimidation in the name of his little daughter's sacrifice.
What made me think about this story is that this curious and intelligent little girl with two big dreamy eyes was just a child and was the reason of her parents' life. There is no stronger pain for parents than taking away the most important thing in their life, their child.